Something is coming. Something is coming. I hear it. I see it. I feel it. Something is coming bad. And we all need to put on the full armor of God right now. We all need to pray. Pray without ceasing. We need to humble ourselves and pray. We need to pray sincerely. And we need to pray. Pray, pray, pray. Because something is coming. Something bad is coming. And no, I haven't been told what it is. But I've just been told that something bad is coming. You need to prepare. But your first prep should always be Jesus. Always be Jesus. No other name. No other name in heaven or on earth can save me, you, or anyone from what's to come. And the rapture so soon to come. I pray you're all prayed up and ready. Because we're going to be raptured out of here in the twinkling of an eye. This world is not my home anymore. I'm a stranger in my own land. And I'm sure many of you feel the same way. And we just want to go home. But we need to pray for the lost. We need to pray for the lost. That they find their way home. That they find salvation in Jesus Christ. And His love, His mercy, His saving grace is sufficient for us. And Bobby and I pray for each and every one of you. That you come to know the saving grace of Jesus Christ. And we also pray for the saved, that they pray for the full armor of God. And they pray for wisdom, for strength, from what's about to come upon this vile and wicked earth. And I don't know if we're going to be raptured out of here before this event happens or after this event happens. But whatever, we all must stand on the promises of God, and we all must stand and put on the full armor of God and stand in the gap, because that's what Jesus wants us to do. And Bobby and I pray for each and every one of you. Our time here is short. Very short. God bless you. God keep you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Oh Lord, 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 thou will be done, Lord. 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 Thou will be done. Well, that will be done. That will be done. That will be done. I give you all the praise. All the glory. All the honor. Forever and ever. Holy. righteous and true art thou, out thou, O Lord. And your word will stand forever. Will stand forever. Will stand forever. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Oh Lord. 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 Oh Lord.